the shield. A festive and brave woman, she built me to protect her youngest at the edge of the abyss. She carved me from wood to honor the crucifixion, covered me with the gold abundant under her feet, crafted an anchor for the battle from worn belt and buckles. Her ingenuity shines on the humble lids of garbage bins and the urban skateboards, shielding her offspring in the battle against the imposter. The warm winds of the Caribbean dry the blood on my face. The skateboard falls down the hill. A head cracks against barricade. The lid rattles on the ground when it falls. I hold my place, my body shaking against the ammunition, rubber pellets, pockmarked eyes, with a dark future, tear gas, storm over her children.